summer, that old sweet road. I'm singing hidey, 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 ho, ho. I've been down so long, bottom look like earth. Once I thought that circumstance was enough to fill my cup. Now I offered all I got, and that ain't no way to live, being taken by the ones who got the least amount to give. Hidey ho, hidey hide, I'm gonna get me a piece of the sky. Gonna get me some of that old sweet road. I'm singing hidey, 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 ho. The devil, he was mighty slick. Tempted me with worldly goods. He said, "You can have your pick." But when he laid that paper on me and he showed me where to sign, I said, "Thank you very kindly, but I'll be too great to meet a mind."
While the king and queen lie sleeping, and their daughters smile so nice, brothers wake through windows, and the peasants die for rice. And here I'm standing naked, laughing madly at the sun. Though I wanted to sleep late today, the battle's just begun. Oh, the devil and all his wisdom, the father in all his grace, the servant's sons are washed in blood, and the man has run his race. A moving target looms, a soldier stood. Siren screams out desperately, like only humans could. And standing on my balcony, I watch the battle run. Yes, the war is never over, but the day is never done. Oh, the devil and all his wisdom, the father and all his grace, the servant's sons are washed in blood, and the man has run his race. Six white horses like the wind are running, five are far behind. The captain lost his daughter, the sergeant lost his mind. The soldiers, they still scream for riches, even though they swore that the sons and daughters wouldn't live unless we won the war. The father and all his grace, the servant's sons are washed in blood, and the man has run his race.
Thank you. street looking now. Looks real wild. Talk about it. Where you been, girl? Stop lying, stop lying, stop lying. Listen. Tell the truth, girl. Yesterday morning they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. Won't you look down upon me, Jesus? You got to help me make a stand. Just got to see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. I can't make it any other way. 'Cause I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. That I'd see you again. I've been walking my mind to an easy time, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when the cold wind blows, it'll turn your head around. Time on the telephone line just to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines in pieces on the ground. Oh, I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you one more time again. together. What else can we do? Introduce myself, I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for long, long years, stole many a man's soul and faith. I was around when Jesus Christ had his moment of doubt and faith. Made damn sure that Pilate washed his hands and sealed his fate. Pleased to meet you. Confusing you is just the nature of my game. Hung around St. Petersburg till I found it was time for a change. Killed the Tsar and his ministers, Anastasia screamed in vain. Rode a tank, held a general Frank while the Blitzkrieg raged and the bodies sang. Ah, pleased to meet you. Guess my name. Well, what's confusing you is just the nature of my game.
restraint. When you meet me, show some courtesy, some sympathy, and some taste. Use all your well-earned politesse, or I'll lay your soul to waste.
Pleased to meet you. Hope you guess my name. What's confusing you is just the nature of my game.
Thank you.
He's a runner. He's a runner, and he's got to run. He's got to
out my head. I've been doing things I never even dreamed of. Wow. 40,000 headmen couldn't make me change my mind. If I had to make a choice between the deaf man and the blind, I know just where my feet should go, and that's enough for me. I turned around and knocked him down and walked across the sea. Hadn't traveled very far when suddenly I saw three small ships a-sailing off towards a distant shore. Lighting up a cigarette, I followed in pursuit and found a secret cave where they obviously stay salute.
Filling up my pockets, even stuffed it up my nose. I must have weighed 100 tons between my head and toes. I ventured forth before the dawn had time to change its mind. Sailing high above the clouds, I found a golden shrine.
Thank you.